When you have OneDrive running on your computer, you'll see a cloud icon in the Windows notification area. The white cloud is for your personal OneDrive, and the blue cloud is for your work or school OneDrive. Click on the blue OneDrive icon to see the status of your syncing files, access your OneDrive in your web browser, see deleted files, or open your OneDrive folder in File Explorer. File Explorer lets you browse your files and folders, search for the file you need, and manage and delete files. Use the left pane to navigate to your most used files and on your local and OneDrive folders. If you have both a personal and school or work OneDrive account, your personal account will show up as OneDrive Personal, and your school or work account will appear as OneDrive Company Name. OneDrive folders have a status column in File Explorer that indicates the sync status of each file or folder. The cloud icon means that the file takes no space on your device and lives only in your OneDrive. If you want to keep certain files available on your device, right-click and select Always Keep on This Device from the menu options. These files appear with a fully green icon, and when you right-click into the menu, there will be a check mark next to Always Keep on This Device. If you no longer need this file on your device, just click to uncheck Always Keep on This Device. To automatically back up all the files in your documents, pictures, and desktop folders on your PC, or to adjust your OneDrive settings, open the app, then click on the settings wheel in the top right. This opens the OneDrive settings window. Click on Sync and Backup to go to the sync settings. Select Manage Backup. Here you can view and configure which Windows folders from this device are backed up and synced to your OneDrive. If your documents, pictures, and desktop folders are not set to sync automatically, you can toggle them to on. Your backed up folders will appear in the root folder of your OneDrive, and you can now access them through the OneDrive app on your phone, on the web, and in File Explorer.